Exist anymore. You want to fade away. You don't want any of your friends to talk to you. You don't want to connect with anyone. You don't see any fucking point. None of it makes any fucking sense. This is what this song is about. You get into those places, we all know it gets better. And when you're in that spot, remember it does get better. Your friends help you get better. But there's that moment when you don't even want to be on this earth anymore. And this song is called Rot and Decay. We'll be right back. come out working.
Get the fuck up here and help me out!
ritual. That sacred ritual takes place every 20 years. Your bones hurt, your hair is gray, but you're the same fucking person. I saw you. I know what you can do. You might be scared of yourself, and I'm a little scared of you, but let's do it anyway. See what happens. We're gonna play all of our Villainy and Virtue record from front to back. And if you know one thing about me, you know I fucking love circle pits. We just kinda had one. I think we can do a little bit better, considering that this song is called Ready, Set, Circle Pits. Let's go. Across the street, just now across the street. This one is for my friend Michael Kaxner. You don't know him, but you should. He's a fucking badass. He makes the best biscuits and gravy you've ever had in your life. And he loves this song.
Yeah.
what you said. Woo! Claudia in the house! Shout out to the Returns. You guys like the Returns?
This song is called Blood of the Moon.
This one's about Ice-T, not the rapper.
Thank you.
eternal gates of hell! One. Yeah. It's not over yet, Anton. We got two more. Two more. This one's called Major Rager. Squirrel Bones forever. This is never-